Good morning, students. Welcome back to the e-class of St. Joseph's Academy, Mariam Nagar, Ghaziabad. This e-class is for class 1. Subject is General Knowledge and the topic is Chapter 9, Part 2. In this chapter, we will discuss the exercise to be done in the copy. This e-class is presented by your general knowledge teacher, Miss Nikita Kane. What is a musical instrument? A musical instrument is a device constructed or modified for the purpose of making music. In principle, anything that produces sound can serve as a musical instrument. The term musical instrument, however, is generally reserved for items that have a specific musical purpose. Guitar. Guitar is a stringed instrument, usually consisting 6 or 12 strings, played by plucking or strumming. Guitar is a device. It is a musical instrument which has 6 or 12 strings. We play it by plucking or strumming our fingers on the strings of the guitar. A very melodious music we can hear. Sitar is balanced between the player's left foot and right knee. Plugged in string instrument, the Surbahar is a larger sitar with a broader fretboard and thicker strings. It has frets. A sitar is a musical instrument which is placed between the player's left foot and right knee. It is a string instrument and it has frets. Surbahar is the largest sitar which has a broader fretboard. Tabla. It is a set of two drums. The right hand side is daaye and the left hand side is baaye. Baaye is made up of metal, iron, aluminium, copper, steel or clay, and daaye is made up of wood. Basically, tabla is of two drums. It has left hand side baaye and right hand side daaye. The piano and keyboard. The piano is one of the most popular musical instruments in the world. You play the piano by pressing the different keys which produce a sound. Piano is one of the most popular musical instrument. It is played by pressing the different keys which produce a sound. The keyboard is a very similar to a piano. A keyboard is electronic, so it uses electricity. The keyboard also allows you to produce a variety of sounds by control. A keyboard is very similar to that of a piano. It is electronic as it is runs by using electricity and it produces different kind of sounds, which is controlled by pressing the keys. Bamboo flute. It has two versions, bansuri and veenu. Bansuri has 6 finger holes and veenu has 8 finger holes. Requires a specific type of bamboo. A flute is made up of specific type of bamboo. It is of two versions, bansuri and veenu. Bansuri has 6 finger holes and veenu has 8 finger holes. Dhol. Dhol is used for formal bhangra performances. The drum is slung over the neck of the player with a strap usually made up of ropes or woven cloth. You play it with two wooden sticks. Double-sided barrel drum. A dhol is usually used in bhangra performances and it is hung over the neck with a strap which is made up of ropes or woven cloth, and it is played by using two wooden sticks. And its second name is double-sided barrel drum. Students, now we will discuss the copy book. First of all, please take out your general knowledge copy. Write down today's date on the top left corner. Date is 5 October 2021. Then at the top, write down chapter 9. And at the right corner, please write down class work. The number is write down question 1. Arrange the letter and make correct word. We can make from these letters some jumbled S-I letters are given. You have to make the correct name of a musical instrument. Should make the name of a musical instrument. What word we can make from these letters? We can make what word we can make from these letters?
Violin.
We can make
it is the name of the musical instrument.
Drum.
A is drum.
So number A
D-R-U-M.
D is drum.
Piano.
B-I-A-N-N.
Piano.
P-I.
C is sitar.
Now make a letter from these
S-I-T-A-R.
Sitar.
What word
D is
violin.
P-I-A-N-O-L-I-N.
Piano.
It is the name of the musical instrument. Number 3. T-A-R-I-S. What we can make? We can make sitar. S-I-T-A-R. Now, write down question number 2. Name any two string musical instruments. You have to write down the name of any two string musical instruments. Now, what are string musical instruments? The instruments which are having strings on them. We play them by touching their strings. So, number A is guitar, G-U-I-T-A-R, guitar. B is violin, V-I-O-L-I-N, violin. The name of any two string musical instruments are guitar and violin. Then question number 3. Name any two keyboard musical instruments. Now, what are keyboard musical instruments? The musical instrument which has keys and keyboard in them. They are made up of some keys. We press the keys and hear the music. So, the names of keyboard musical instruments are A. Piano, P-I-A-N-O, piano. B. Harmonium, H-A-R-M-O-N-I-U-M, harmonium. Number A is piano and B is harmonium. Question number 4. Question 4 is to draw and color a drum. You know that drum is a musical instrument. It is played with two sticks named drumsticks. And when we have more than two drums with cymbals, then completely it is called drum set. We play drum with the help of sticks called drumsticks. So student, you have to draw diagram of a drum and you also have to draw the drumsticks. Then you have to color it very beautifully in your general knowledge copy. This is your answer 4. Okay? After that, please note down your homework. Your homework is to complete this work in your general knowledge copy. Also, you have to learn all the work that is done in your book and copy. My dear students, thank you so much for listening to me very carefully and attentively. I hope to meet you soon in our next general knowledge class. Till then, be safe and complete all your work. Thank you and bye-bye.